What do we got here? This is, I don't even know, day four? It's Thursday of stuff. About 15 buses full. We're working on stuff in 16. Good morning. Look at this. Bill Guiney Concrete. Stuff a dump truck. They basically are filling bus 16 right now. Incredible stuff about. This beautiful burly man is named Lowell. He drives up from Virginia every year to come party with us at Stuff a Bus. A hero. Oh, 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 oh. Okay, where are you from? Where are you from?
Sarah Catholic
Cheerleader, Stuff a Bus. I'm up on the Stuff a Bus RV. Look at this. Montour School District. Hey! Just pulled up here. Stuff a Bus magic. There's kids everywhere. Montour School District. Yeah! Hey, snap, right? Montour? Yeah! Montour? Oh! Stop a bus! Stop a bus! Oh, you're a school that wants to come out to stop a bus? Well, put the toys on yourself. Bradford Woods here. Working. Are you the cookie keeper?
Big ass cookie man.
All right, so we stuff buses out here at Stuff a Bus. Then it all goes into Pitt, Ohio tractor trailer. I mean, this thing's almost full. We're not even done yet. Randy Bauman, Bill Crawford from the DV Morning Show. We're just out here helping us stuff a bus.
We're on bus 19.
Bus 19 now, so thanks to those boys. The big drop off. Tyler Mount Water and Coffee, the only way! Right, he's here. My big furry green friend is here. Hire a parrot helping us out, Stuff a Bus. Oh, yeah. Stuff a Bus, Mikey and Bob here with our friends. That's Larry. That's Cindy. Burger and Green at Stuff a Bus. Thank you guys for helping us, Stuff a Bus. That's Larry. That's Cindy. Love you. I need you.
Who is?
Oh,
hello,
we got there.
Erwin. Hello, Erwin.
How's your carrot? This is my new friend, Erwin, out at Stuff a Bus. I'm not allowed to touch him, but I want to.
Don't touch him, Erwin.
I don't even know. Bus 24, I think, right now? It's Thursday night at Stuff a Bus, and it's going to get busy real soon. Honestly, though, if you've come out to Stuff a Bus, thank you so much. Doesn't matter how many buses you get stuffed, how many toys there are, every little bit counts for the kids. What we got going on here?
Just a little toy shopping.
Just a couple of boys doing a little Stuff a Bus shopping at Toys R Us. I have a surprise for you. Woodland Sparkle. Buying a couple basketball hoops for Stuff a Bus. LeBron James! Hey Bob, what kind of basketball hoops we get for the kids?
LeBron James!
LeBron James! Just out shopping for the kids and Stuff a Bus. LeBron James! We're out at Stuff a Bus. It's my buddy Maddox. What do you want to say, Maddox? Nothing. Nothing? I thought you were going to yell Mattress Firm! Mattress Firm! This is Michaela here with her elves. She made a little Let's Go Meet Mikey and Bob sign. Thank you for coming to Stuff a Bus. Yep. So Stuff a Bus, that just happened. Oh, okay. A little Stuff a Bus action.
It's Santa.
Look who we found. It's Santa. It's Santa.
It's Santa.
I can't even really. Just.
The greatest Christmas party.
Look at this. Look at this. Stuff a Bus is nuts right now. When there's a big line to get in Stuff a Bus, but you got a full trailer, you just pull the trailer up. Pull the trailer up. They're really walking a full trailer into Stuff a Bus right now because there's such a big line. Are they wheeling the car in here? Where's the car going? It's full of toys and they're just... They're just wheeling it away. Bring those toys. We got a band at Stuff a Bus now. I don't know what's happening, but there's toys. We got cars with Christmas lights out here? Okay. Oh, hey, Bob.
Oh, hi.
You like Stuff and Buses?
Yeah.
So we're at Stuff and Bus, and we got some friends here with us, and... Yep. I don't know, things are getting weird. Me and Bob are currently in the Peace, Love, and Little
fresh
Donuts trailer.
Donuts!
We're giving them out. Look at this. Fresh donuts! Fresh donuts! Hey, all these Jeeps just came out from Wicked Jeeps. There's lights on them, and there's that thing. Thank you, Wicked Jeeps. Stuff a bus. Wicked Jeeps, right? Yeah, everybody? Straight up Jeep gang out here with us at Stuff a Bus. Bagpipes at Stuff a Bus? Okay. I don't even know what's happening. There's like over 30 buses stuffed and Yuletide log on the big screen. Here's who makes Stuff a Bus all worth it for me. This is my daughter Addison, my wife Jamie. So they let me come play in a parking lot for a week. So good job to them.
If you've been waiting to bring us toys, it's the last full day of Stuff a Bus. It ends tomorrow morning, 10 a.m. Bring us new and wrapped toys for Stuff and Bus 16.
I showered, by the way, and just want to let you guys know, like, soap all over my body.
Front seat's loaded, back seat's loaded, back end's loaded. Super photographer Dave DeSillo, everybody, coming through.
Thank everybody that dropped off toys in the Highmark building at Dave's store. Dave was trading Pittsburgh prints for toys with everybody, and this is ridiculous. You guys are awesome.
Oh yeah!
Oh yeah!
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, Stuff a Bus!
What you got in the car?
I gotta drive the chiss car real quick.
What's in there?
I got Spider-Man and I got bears. Officer, trust me, I'm doing this for charity.
We're on bus 20 and it's snowing! Woo! Woo! Bring us toys.
Ooh. Wings, wings, wings. Per Manny Brothers Pizza!
Where's your pants? It's too cold to not wear pants!
Bus is where you find Santa. And the porcupine. What a day. Who wants nightmares? Huh? Who wants nightmares? What kid wants nightmares for Christmas, huh? They come alive at night. And they go to the bathroom in here.
So a couple walks up, their name's Chris and Laura. They're like, we got something special for you guys. First thing we expect is beer, liquor, wine, whatever it might be. Nope.
Have a good night.
So what do they bring us? A freaking Hatchimal.
Stuff a Bus has its first Hatchimal.
It's lit.
The greatest Christmas car accessory ever. Ever.
What's happening? We walked outside of the buses and there's just a tailgate set up. Are people tailgating Stuff a Bus? Is this for real? Seriously?
Line to Stuff the Bus right now. Line to Stuff the Bus. The end of the line. They brought a trailer in full of toys. Oh. What do you do when there's a line for Stuff a Bus? You just wheel the car into Stuff a Bus. And there it goes. Thank you.
Final night of Stuff a Bus. Big thanks to Once Upon a Child. How are you feeling, Mike?
Where are we?
Lots of buses stuff. Lots of toys.
So this local guy that runs this basement waterproofing foundation repair business, Dr. Dry's his name. He's been coming out for years. And this year he brought pallets of bikes. Still in the box. Amazing.